Good evening, guys. It's Tommy at Northern Ear Reactions. How are you? I hope you're all doing well. It is Tuesday night and I am listening again to an ABBA song. Every time I've done an ABBA song, this song keeps popping up in my comments section. Everyone's saying you need to listen to this song. So I'm going to do it tonight, and it is Like an Angel Passing Through My Room. Lots of people said that it's the saddest ABBA song that they've heard. Lots of people said that it's the greatest ABBA song that they've heard. So I'm just going to go and take a listen and let you know what I think of it. Let's go. Oh, that's nice.
Long awaited darkness falls, casting shadows on the walls. In the twilight hour I am alone, sitting near the fireplace, dying embers warm my face. In this peaceful solitude, all the outside world subdued, everything comes back to me. In the gloom, like an angel passing through my room, half awake.
So it sounds like she is dealing with some kind of depression. Everything comes back to me in the gloom, like an angel passing through my room. Now, usually angels are a positive thing. So is she saying that she's kind of reminiscing on good things that have happened? Is she trying to mentally go back to the way that she used to be before she got depressed? I love the sound of the... I can't even explain what the instrument is, but it sounds like a little thing that you'd play a child at night to help them go to sleep. So I don't know if that's got a meaning. I don't know whether she's talking about it being in the twilight hour. Is she kind of saying that she is in this kind of dream almost? Is she dreaming? I don't know. I'm really intrigued by this. I'm just going to go back a bit and let's go back into the song.
Like an angel passing through my room, half awake and half in dreams.
Okay.
Seeing long forgotten scenes, so the present runs into the past. Now and then become entwined, playing games within my mind, like the embers as they die. Love was one prolonged goodbye, and it all comes back to me. In the gloom, like an angel passing through my room.
So she's talking about someone who's passed away. She said, as the embers die, love was one prolonged goodbye. And then she says, It all comes back to me like an angel passing through my room. I think she's talking about a literal angel. It's as if, you know, the memories of this person come into her head. I've got goosebumps. It's like the memories of this person coming into her head is like a literal angel visiting her. Wow. That has to be it. That has to be the meaning, surely. Okay.
Like an angel passing through my
I wasn't expecting goosebumps from that. That was a ridiculously good song. If you think about everything that's going on in that song, you've got the lyrics, which is the main focal point of the song. She's remembering things that have happened in the past, and then we find out in the second verse that it sounds like it's a past loved one, whether that's a partner or a family member, but someone's died. And then we find out that this angel that's passing through her room is a literal angel. It's, you know, it's an actual memory of the dead rather than hope. Then we've got that beautiful singing at the end. Almost she sounded like angelic. You've got the kind of, oh, almost reminds me of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star in the background, you know, that kind of child's toy, getting them to sleep sound. And everything just added together just gives you this one image. You know, I can visualise being in a room and being, I don't know who it is that's singing, but being her watching this angel. Everything was in that song for a reason. Even down to the sound choice of the instruments was chosen for a reason, because it all supported and underpinned this message. But yet there is that other meaning that says it could just be about someone dealing with depression who maybe had lost love rather than lost a loved one, who is kind of reminiscing back to when they were happy, you know. And it's equally as valid that it could be that meaning, that it is the kind of, the angel is just a ray of light in the darkness kind of thing. Such a clever song. Wow. Okay. Like an angel passing through my room. That was ABBA. I hope you've liked this reaction. If you have, then please subscribe to the channel and stick around for some more reactions coming every day. And if you've got any suggestions, feedback, comments, anything, make sure you stick them in the comments section. I try my best to go through all the comments that come in and try to interact with them in some way. So get in touch. And until next time, guys, stay safe and I'll see you soon. Thanks a lot.